24, he says, the earth is of the Lord and his fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he has founded upon the sea and established it upon the flood. That is established upon the water. If you look up, water is what God is holding here. If you dig the ground, you will not even go far, you see water. Every human being is living on in the middle of water. If you might condemn it, God said, I am the water of life. I am a consuming fire. If I'm talking about water in Old Testament, people will be condemning it. What of that first John chapter 5 from verse 7 to 8 that say there are three that bear false agreements, without them agree, your prayer cannot be answered. That place is John, 1 John chapter 5 from verse 8. He said the three is spirit, blood, and water. Judge them all. Be the spirit.